we decided to try something new on this album, and we ended up bringing a real string section recordings to make it even more epic.
I'm so excited about this album because I could sing in so many different ways. The record is going to be extremely versatile with different emotions, different sounds, and different stories. I'm crawling into tragedy, chasing someone else's dreams. Life without a mystery, creation of dream factory. Nothing's what it seems.
As a songwriter, I stayed in my comfort zone. So I wrote a lot of metal songs for this album. The album is very diverse. It's got the heavier side and then the lighter side, and I'm more responsible for the heavy shit.
Well, I guess I'm more responsible of the pop and rock side of the album, which is something I naturally write. And as a producer of the album, I'm really happy to bring all kind of elements to the album.
How did you do those incredible guitar solos on the new album?
How I did the solos?
Yes.
Very easy, actually.
Show.
Don't play guitar, just...
Really thrilled that this time we really focused on the drum sound. We spent hours and hours for tuning and miking, and the result is amazing.
On this album, I used more clean vocals than ever before, and I showed my soft side. And also you can hear some hints of some operatic sounds also. But not to be forgotten, also, there is a lot of power metal sound.
Hey!
It's Battle Beast and No More Hollywood Endings.